dilation is a phenomenon, explained by Albert Einstein's special, and general theories of relativity, to travel through time, in past or future, using a traversable wormhole. From over a century, the idea of time traveling has been thoroughly debated and researched. While many of them believe that it's not a possible, but there are also those who not only believe it is possible, but they have done it. So at first we have Rudolph Fentz, urban legend. Fentz became segment of time traveling when in June 1951, a man suddenly appeared in the center of New York City's Times Square. People there confirmed that man was disoriented and confused, standing in the middle of an intersection, got hit by a taxi, and was killed. When police examined the man, they found 19th century money in his pockets, as well as business cards, identifying him as Rudolph Fentz. Hubert Rihm, captain of the missing persons department of NYPD, investigated deeply and came across an old widow. The widow told him that her father-in-law, Rudolph Fentz, had disappeared one day without a trace in 1876. The widow's address matched the address on the mysterious stranger's business cards. So this incident left everyone with an enigma. Rudolph Fentz vanished in 1876, only to reappear in 1950. Did he somehow fallen into a time hole that had sucked him 74 years through time? Time traveling hipster. A photograph from 1941 of the reopening of the South Fork Bridge in British Columbia was alleged to show a time traveler. There's a young man who seems wildly out of place. He's wearing new wave sunglasses, t-shirt, and he's holding a portable camera. In era of big flash camera, that man holding such a modern camera is looking dissimilar. Even the sunglasses seems to be modern according to the crowd standing around. Though his printed t-shirt is far more dissimilar than those worn by the other individuals in the photograph. Debate centers on whether the image genuinely shows a time traveler. 1995 boxing match smartphone incident. The first camera phone was sold in 2000, yet this video became viral lately, proving that they have spotted one in the footage of a Mike Tyson boxing match from 1995. The clip appears to show a spectator standing in the front row using a smartphone to record battle in the ring. We don't know if it is a time traveler or not, but no one can explain what camera it is. A QV100 doesn't have a silver bit on the right, and this camera doesn't seem to have a black line under the lens. Theorists say it could only be a human time traveler from the future, or it could be just someone with a relatively new camera. So is time traveling for real, or it's just an illusion? Give your opinion in the comments down below. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.